All right, back at it with Eric. Going to do the second half of this Goodwin case. This is the second master we've cracked open today. First half had nice Serena Williams triple. Diamond, and then also had the ancient currency piece. Let's see what we got here. What's up, Kyle? Yeah, Eric, when I do this, I'll, once we're done with this master, I'll go ahead and I'll recap for you. Is that cool? I got all the hits set aside. Do a full case recap. Started on off. Good luck. All right, first sitting. This one is a Crystal Dunn memorabilia. Jordan Lumberjack back, Gowdy. All right, Walter Ray Williams Jr. No code. Botanical Wonders. The Desert Marigolds. And base. Round out box number one. Need two Jordan sneakers in the next one. Well, we have seen back-to-back hits. It was a collision error. Cause an earthquake, Bruce's knee, and shut down for this summer. Yeah, not a great summer league for Zion. I'm pretty sure all of his field goals were dunks, too. It was like 4 for 8 with 4 dunks. Oops. What's up, Jake? Yeah, that ship was ridiculous, right? Like, overpowered him. Pete Weber, Lumberjack back. Delaware, civic symbols. And Joe Torello, Genuine Heroes autograph. Buster Douglas, no code. Svalbard, Norway, World Traveler, Face, box number two. This is personal case, yep. We've done two. This is the second of the master cases we've done. Victor Robles, Lumberjack back. Costas Papanikolaou, Olympiakos, EuroLeague auto, and Amsterdam, Netherlands, World Traveler. Alright, Animal Kingdom is a raccoon. Cosmal raccoon. Critically endangered. And Brian Ortega. Memorabilia piece. box 4. What do you guys want to do after this? Do you want to try to do something with the Leaf Ultimate Mem? I think they wrote me back about the Immaculate Soccer. I think that might have become available, but I think they want me to sell it as a case. I gotta read the email again. See what that says. John McCain. We probably can do something with that EMAC case I have. World Traveler, White Cliffs of Dover in England. Haley Deegan, Lumberjack back. Peanut Wills, patch card. That is number 265. And civic symbols, Ohio. Ayton Gowdy Mini. Halfway through the second one. Keep it rolling. Tiger Mini. That's a good one. Doncic, Lumberjack back. Civic. Don't mess with Texas. Allie Krieger. Double Mem. U.S. Women's Soccer. Probably a good time to hit that. Can't think of a better time. Great Kilbourne Mini. And World Traveler, Walla Walla. Washington State. And autograph CC Bellis. That box. DeAndre Ayton, memorabilia piece. Brandon Boyd, Lumberjack. Spears. That one does not have the code. I don't know if we've had one with the code yet. And let's say Gowdy Signatures, and it is. All right, U.S. Women's Soccer, Crystal Dunn. Okay, two to go here. I think the Gowdies are considered case hits, too. Some of those have codes on the back where you can enter them in and have chance at like a grand prize for bonus autographs and stuff. That's the way I understand. I've never entered anything like that, but that's what it sounds like. Miami. Uble, what's up, man? Gotcha. I would think something else is lurking. This inner has been a little weak. Ace, what's going on? I'd say the Aiden Exquisite rookie patch has probably been the best that we've seen today. Not a good one. So Serena Williams triple diamond card, and there was a there were two ancient coin pieces. No MJ, no Tiger yet out of this stuff. Still in search of them. All right, Coco Ho, Mimi Villa. Beats, Lumberjack. Doncic, Mini. Morrison, 3D. That one does have the code on the back. And you got a numbered autograph coming up here. This is pretty low numbered, too. Oh, is this Jennifer Love Hewitt? One time, do it. Do it! Definitely not Jennifer Love Hewitt. Mike McGill, McTwist. Inscription autograph, number 2 of 25. Base. Alright, last one coming. Not even a bull autograph. It's hilarious. Is there $90 a box? 90 per box. Alright, last box from the Master. Haley Deegan, 3D. That does have the code. And autograph, Sean O'Malley. Tina Hingis, Lumberjack back. Michael Gallup memorabilia piece. And finish up. With base. All right, Eric, I appreciate it as always, man. If I can get you anything else, just let me know. I'll get this all packed up and out ASAP.